good one.
Right? That's exactly what I thought.
We're talking Olympic size.
There's no way he's so skinny. Doesn't make sense. He's
taller.
Who are they?
The Cullens. They're Dr. and Mrs. Cullens' foster kids. They moved down here from Alaska like a few years ago. They kind of keep to themselves. Yeah, because they're all together. Like, together. The blonde girl, that's Rosalie, and the big dark-haired guy, Emmett, they're like a thing. I'm not even sure that's legal.
Yes, they're not actually related.
Yeah, but they live together. It's weird. And, okay, the little dark-haired girl's Alice. She's really weird. And she's with Jasper, the blonde one who looks like he's in pain. Dr. Cullens is like this foster dad / matchmaker. Maybe he'll adopt me.
Who's he?
That's Edward Cullen. He's totally gorgeous, obviously. But apparently nobody here is good enough for him. Like I care, you know? So, yeah. Seriously, like, don't waste your time.
I'm more than planning on it.